So, now, we were headed to the last dark spot on the map. And I'm trying to remember. See, I came over that rock, came down to here. It says, should be right over here. Alright. I think it's the top of this one. It's not mapped. Now, maybe I can make it to the top of this one and not have any wolves. But we'll find out. So, alright. I'm not hearing anything. That's a good sign. Alright. This should be good enough. Should be able to map this out. See where we're at. Still next to it. Damn, I got a ways to go. Alright, so it's in between there, it looks like. Alright. Come on. No more wolves, no more bears. We're good for a little while. Just stay away. I'm tired of killing y'all. I'm tired of y'all eating my clothes. It would seem we have someone else in the chat room. What you want to talk about, man? How's your day? How you feeling? Okay, this area looks... Oh yeah, this area is definitely new. Here's the spot. To rest finally. Okay, they do show up on the map. There's nothing else here. What is that? Up into it. Which cabin is that? I don't know. Alright, anyhow, we're gonna gather up all of our goodies here. Alright. Take all this back to the Kwanzaa Hut. And then we'll double check the mapping. See what locations we don't have. I mean, it is really getting annoying. I thought the faithful cartographer was going to be a little bit easier to get. I thought it was just go map everything, but it is making it, it just seems like it's so much harder to get than what it should be, because it tells you how many named locations there are per map. But I'll be honest, it seems like it's off unless it's considering the transitions. Alright, so we made it over to these roads. Okay. So what cabin is here? It says there's a cabin right up there. That's what we're gonna head towards. From here we're gonna head all the way to the hut. I know I've got the food and water to make it without a problem if I need to spend the night somewhere. So, I mean, I'm fine if I have to, but I'd rather just go ahead and get to the hut. And then from there, we can start prepping up and getting ready to go back to Desolation. Alright, can I get down there? Learned this area now. It's just perpetual bears. It's on the Hell Coastal Highway is for me. It's just perpetual bears. I thought that their spawn time and everything like that was supposed to be a little bit farther in between, but I guess not. Well, whoever that was didn't want to say hi. That's cool. Gets kind of lonely out here. It'd be nice to talk to somebody. I mean, fairly certain most people after like something like 60 days probably go insane. So you definitely need someone to talk to. I'm pretty sure that's why what's his name in cast? Tom Hanks definitely had his Wilson. Now we probably need our Wilson. I know there's a Wilson in Green Hell. It's a pretty cool Easter egg. You can pick it up and take it back to your base. It's pretty cool. It's a good nod to a good movie. But I don't think there's one here. I don't think Long Dark has one. As a matter of fact, I think Stranded Deep has one too. Has a little Easter egg for the Hope William thing. I think this is the only one that doesn't have any real Easter eggs in it yet. I don't know. Maybe that's something they should put in one of their DLCs. Free DLC pack, a bunch of Easter eggs and nods and inside office jokes and stuff. I think that would be pretty cool. Alright, he's getting hungry, so let's eat. We'll eat our rabbit. We'll eat Thumper. Drink some water, and then we'll head on over to the hut. We should be able to make it just fine. At some point, I've got to get in there during an Aurora. I've got to get that bottom floor, find out what goodies are in there. Now remember, I have the map, Night Expansion, I can't remember what it's called right now. But that map thing, I have that. But I'm trying to do all of this off of memory, so I haven't even pulled it up. I did see, come across Facebook a couple days ago, probably a couple weeks ago. My days kind of run together. I did see where it has gotten an update, and it has the new maps in it. So, spoiler to those that haven't been able to play them yet on console. I'm going to say right now, as soon as that thing came out and it hit the shelves, I snatched it up, hopped on, and we went to the new area just exploring. I wasn't streaming or anything yet, just running around out there. God, that shit is huge. Like, walking straight across the map. Just walking straight across. I do not think you can do it in a day. From just before sunbreak, having enough light to see kind of thing, up to the point where sunset, you're losing out light, I don't think you're anywhere close to the edge yet. I think you still have like 2 or 3 hours worth of walking to get across, at minimal. And that's just walking a dead straight line, not wavering or nothing. That thing is just massive. Alright. We'll get up here to the hut, we'll drop everything off, start letting some stuff cure out. And then we're gonna gear up and gather up and head off to the next one. I'm gonna double check my thing. Alright, where you at? I know there's somebody here. There's always somebody here, so who's gonna try and jump me? Come on. Where you at? I ain't even gonna try and be quiet. I know you're here. Just come on out. I know that the moment I go over one of these rises, you're going to be there. You always are. Where you at? Almost wish I could make a hooping noise or something. Alright. crap, nobody's home. About damn time that happened. Alright. Let's get our charcoal. And head inside. Alright. So, let's go and drop everything off. Okay, I've got everything else put up. These are still curing. Ooh, almost. Damn. You know what? I think that makes two. Nope. Damn. I was getting excited. Alright, when I come back, that's my bedroll. Guaranteed. When I come back, that is my bedroll. And that is what we will start carrying. Cure up. See, how long does a boat take? How long does a survival boat take? Oh, okay. I apparently had one on I could have made last night. Alright, it takes 5 hours to make a bow. Alright, cool. So, let's double check what we got on us now. So, alright, let's see here, take all these, take all this, and take this, while we still have some daytime. And craft 5 more. That's all the arrows I got. That's all the feathers I have, so let's work it up. Well, it looks like I got 2. Not enough light to craft. I'm full enough. You drink some water and get some sleep. Enough to a stopping time, too. Go ahead and sleep for 12 hours, maximum amount, and we will be back.